Hi, I'm about to go to the Missouri City Library steampunk costume contest and show off my new steampunk staff, which I've made from a dollar thrift shop lightsaber. You see, when I turn it on, it makes noises and lights up. And I've added a globe that lights up. Also, when I click it twice, the laser pointer lights it up in red. Looks good in a dark room. Have a great steampunk Halloween and a great steampunk year, and thank you for watching.